I wanna push back, honey, but when I noticed you riding downtown in a hurry, honey, down South Avenue, you look so pretty as you were riding along. You look so pretty as you were singing this song.
New recruit Luke Douglas has added a touch of style when it comes to getting the training each day by resurrecting a childhood relic.
Yeah, I had it since I was a kid. It's been sitting in the garage for about 10 years. And dusted it off, and we just spray painted it over the Christy break and put the new roof on and two new wheels. And Mum stuck some stickers on it, brought it up to get across the train here. I bought it when I was about 10 years old with went hard to the next door neighbours, and it was like $30 each, and yeah, it's been good values growing as a kid. And the boys always bag spots on it, so it's good.
Mate, can you give us a lift to Kuta?
No worries. That'd be 50,000 rupiah.
Reg Broussard for Titans TV.